What is going on, everybody? It is the Phantom Michael bringing you the next episode of our Pokemon Shield Surprise Lock Challenge. If you guys did not see the last episode, be sure to go over and check it out. It was a doozy. We defeated the champion, or the chairman, Rose. We have Mayutul. Goodness, I don't forget how to say his name. Then we got Pokerust still, level 59. We have Q. We have Berserker, Thievul, and Brion, because we lost Zoellis, which is terrible and sad. I am going to heal, just in the event that we don't get to heal. I have plenty of those. Plenty of those. There we are. Perfect. Let's go. Alright, now what? Let's go. Doom, 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 doom. Holy shnikes. Alright. Oh, wow. Didn't even get a chance. Okay. Okay. Can we beat this thing? I would lead. Actually, I don't have a choice. I have to lead Mamoswine now. Rip. If he didn't have Flamethrower, we'd be set. If we didn't have Flamethrower, we'd be set. But he has... So sorry. But he has Flamethrower. He has Flamethrower. So, that could be a problem. He has Flamethrower. That could be very problematic. I'll just throw up... Why would you just throw a Pokeball? This is the coolest scene ever, right here. That right there was the coolest scene ever. It's weird why Leon doesn't join in. We have. We might be able to take one. Yeah, no, we can't catch it yet. Let's see how much this flamethrower is. I'm ground type. That damage! That's what I'm talking about. One for one. What's up? What's up? Say what's up to Q. Say what's up to Q. He ain't scared. What's up? Watch this. Watch this. Flamethrower Q's gonna nom 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 nom. Eat it up. Watch. 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 Do it. Oh, I got predicted. I got predicted. But I'm faster. Wow, I got predicted. But he got bodied. Okay. Down he goes. Such a sweet freaking scene right here. We're in trouble. We are in so much trouble. We might honestly lose. Real talk, we might honestly lose. We might honestly lose. honestly lose. We might honestly lose. We might honestly lose. Oh, that's right, I can't use any moves. Alright, use your mighty weapon. Call forth the doggos. Get them. Get them. It's a rock. It's a rock. Look at that power. Look at that freaking power. Look at that power. Look at that. They're mega evolving. I ain't gonna lie, man. Zamazenta is so much cooler than Zacian. Straight up. Earthquake hit everybody. It will. And it will hurt really bad. Fight Blizzard. I'm so scared. Oh my gosh, I don't want to lose. Alright, fine. Straight up Ice Fang, that's what we're gonna do. Ow. Which one are you going with? Yeah! Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, maybe. Thank gosh. Oh, if it attacks me again, though, it's over. If it attacks me again, it's over. You're worthless. I'm effing healing, dude. I got 18 full restores. I will spam heal and only attack whenever I have an opportunity. Say I won't. I ain't losing Mammy. I'm not losing my mantle. Whoa. Dude, we're actually like... Behemoth Bash. Get him. That's what I'm talking about. Now, so long as he does not attack me this turn. Yeah. That's a lot of damage. Oh. Perfect. Now we Ice Fang his face in again. Zacian might actually get the kill shot right here. Yo, this actually a lot easier than I remember. Oh, it's over. Cool. This is all thanks to the damage I did early on with Ice Fang. Yeah, you're welcome. Wow, I was actually quite expecting... us to, get bodied. And catch him at a Premier Bowl. Yeah, caught him in a Premier Bowl. Whoa. Cool. I am keeping Eternatus. I need some more for my main game. I'm gonna hang on to this one. Cool. Now it's time to take on Leon. I will not be using Eternatus. Though, I will not be using Eternatus. Instead, we'll be using this team right here. That's what we're using. We got this. Let's see, lead off first with those. The biggest question I want to say take us. Alright, let's do it. All we gotta do is beat Leon. That is all we got to do. Oh, shoot. All we gotta do is beat Leon. That is it. Maybe I should have read what we're supposed to do. Might have been smart. I forgot. I thought you just went right to the... Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I could have just flew over there. Made it seem like I had something important to do before I went over there. Alright. Come on. Let's go. Yeah, buy my t-shirt. Alright. We can do it. We have the power. Oh my gosh. See, that says Champion Cup. That's what that says. We need to decipher those hieroglyphs. Because I bet you, because I really want to read that article that Leon had. We can do it. Come on. All right, Leon, let's do it. Ready, throw it up. I was right. All right. We can do this. Overheat. I'm faster, right? Nope. Rip. Fine. Aha. Won't do it again, though. Got him. Alright, we got one down. One down. I repeat, we have one down. Who's next? Haxorus is coming out. So that means I believe we switch into Lamantle. I think that's the play. That's probably the smartest play. We're just switching to Lamantle. So Haxorus, alright, we can do this. Lamantle is our Charizard win. Kill it with ice. Oh, it's so fast. Alright. Stab. Two times effective. Don't drop physical attack, please. Defense. Okay, that's fine. Here it comes. Oh, freeze, please. No. Rip. Go ahead, Brion. You can do it. I believe in you. Don't be afraid. Brion! Oh, so close. He's totally gonna heal. 100% gonna heal. No? Guys are in a bad spot. Please earthquake again. Yeah, he did. I'm faster. I'm not faster, I forgot! How do we win this? About him and we freaking yeah heal
so.
Oh my gosh, dude, I totally thought we were gonna kill it. That's great. Everybody he has Earthquake. That's awesome. Mega Horn 2? Son of a gun, dude. It's over, bro. It's totally over. Not even Q could stop this. Not even Q could stop this. Be doing it. Well, it was worth a shot. Oh no, Pokerus! Oh god. Okay. Q. 110% up to you. Okay. We can do this. I think a Shadow Ball from here might be enough to find his way. It was either I freaking Will-O-Wisp him, and then Hex him, going down to my Sash, but I think he's in range. It was all because of Pokerust. It all came together because of Pokerust. Good job, Pokerust. You did your thing. Rillaboom's coming out. We mother sucking overheat. Oh my goodness. Do I have a white herb? Do I have a white herb? Dragapult's coming out. Early dog. Do I have Dynamax right now? Is that the strat? I'm 2 minus. Oh my gosh, dang. Didn't even die. Sorry, I'm so quiet right now, guys, because I'm just laser focused and trying to make these right plays. Dragapult was faster? Oh my gosh, I figured. I should have known. Should have freaking known he was faster. Had I hit though, it would have been dead. Alright, well, that was the series. Well, alright, you guys. I was. That is what it is, man. I had, you know, I had the team I had, and that's what happened. Alright, well, if you guys did enjoy this series, please go ahead and smash the like button. Your support has been greatly appreciative. But with that, everybody, I guess I've been the Phantom Michael. I'm going to get the heck out of here. We took the L this time, but we'll be back. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you later.